up next. It's a heavyweight title fight between Invincible and Invincible. Invincible, making his way to the octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC heavyweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of...
Invincible, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Invincible is 11 years his elder. Invincible. Invincible. And here we go. The heavyweight title is on the line.
Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Invincible. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters. And wow, he
blocks him! He goes for a head kick and he's down. Body kick, look at that. Vicious combinations. Very nice.
Wow!
Beautiful body shot there, too. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, he completes the suplex. Oh, man.
Good punch.
Both men exchanging.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Big power jab.
Going after it here.
Powerful kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
He hit him with the hook.
Invincible with a strong combination.
It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse.
Nice strikes landed. Good jab.
Trying to take him down again.
What a big suplex.
Takedown.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Oh, that's a big kick.
Powerful left hand.
He connects with the head kick. Solid jab.
Oh, combination.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, my goodness!
He's back up again. Strong jab by Invincible.
Oh, nice uppercut. Hard jab.
There's a nice combination.
Big shots.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Punches and bunches. He wants to finish. Wow, and
oh,
he got rocked.
Oh!
And it is all over.
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Here we see it from another camera angle. Check out this angle here. Boom!
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Invincible.
Invincible remains the UFC heavyweight champion.
see you swinging for the fences at this funky butt. I slow your roll up when I hit you.